Michael Mallin came to Irish nationalism via musical cultures of the British Army. Michael Mallin. Mallin was inspired to enlist in the army by the band, the local regiment, of which he became its drummer. Michael Mallin. His experiences in India drove him towards radical ideas. He became an active socialist as well as a conductor for the bands of the ITGW. The Citizens' Army. Michael Mallin. He was the leading figure of Easter 16, consequently executed. Michael Mallin. The Mallin's experience in the British Army musical culture, it smoothed his transition into radical Irish politics. It's demonstrative how extensively the latter drew on the qualities of the former. Michael Mallin.
Gurmila Mihal.